Hello! FoxTruck64 here again, back with more Pokemon Red. I think we're good to start taking on this next gym, right, Chia? So let's go do that. It's just a Psychic-type gym, you know, no big deal. I'm gonna try to, like, beat all the trainers in here. Just for the lulz. And because, you know, it'll help you level up more if you battle more trainers. Doi, obviously. Could I actually beat this guy? With Simophane? Maybe. If I wanted to. I'm gonna try it. Just to see. Okay, well that doesn't help, but still. And that doesn't help either, but still. Come on. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to go with Double Edge on this one, because otherwise it's gonna take a while. But I can still do it, I can still do it. Alright, maybe if I use Slam this time it'll do it. There we go. Alright, that works. Another Slowpoke, no problem. No problem at all. I really freaking hate it whenever Claire does that to your Pokemon. She always paralyzes them before doing anything else. It's so effing annoying. But and then again, whenever I try to do it, it never works. See, look at this. It's gonna attack, like, almost every chance it gets. Of course, now that I say that, it doesn't attack. Screw you. Should probably use a Hyper Potion right about now. Yeah. I was about to say, pay attention to what you're doing! Don't just keep pressing the X button like a freaking idiot. It's not the A button, it's the X button. I'm using a PS3 controller. Which has really been working out nice, because now there's not all that annoying tapping and shit going on. How effing annoying was that? That annoyed me! And it's really bad whenever someone makes an annoying sound, and it's annoying enough to even annoy them. Normally it only annoys other people, and it doesn't annoy that one person, because they're the one making the sound. But if it's so bad that it even annoys the person doing it, then you know you've got some problems. Oh, that was a critical hit and that's all it did? Jeez. Well, maybe because they've used Growl so many effing times, but still. Yeah, let's switch out to Zaptail. I was about to say Peril, but no, if that thing uses a Psychic-type attack on Peril, Peril's dead. Pretty much. So, Thunderbolt to the crotch. Ow. That really hurt. Regardless of what gender you are. And by gender I mean sex. It actually turns out that the words gender and sex have different meanings. Sex is like the same thing as gender, only based upon like what you actually are, like what genitalia you have. Gender is only, like, whether something appears to be feminine or masculine. It doesn't have anything to do with actual body parts. So, yeah. I thought that was kind of interesting. I just found that out recently. Because I was reading up on Digimon, you know, trying to get kind of caught up. And, you know, it said that Digimon don't really have a sex, but they do have a gender. Or at least in most of the continuities they do. Apparently there's one show where they do have both. And then some Digimon don't even have a gender. So. You know, I found that to be kind of interesting. But it does make sense. I mean, their data. How does data have sex? That doesn't mean... I don't know. So I guess in that respect it makes sense. Like, data can't really reproduce itself except for the copy-paste thing, which in that case wouldn't really make any sense. So, But in that one show, apparently Digimon can reproduce. I don't know, it's weird. Why am I talking about Digimon and then Pokemon LP? I'm not supposed to be doing that. I told myself I wouldn't do that, but here I'm doing it. Doing your mom! No. Oh, fuck you, Kadabra, fuck you! Just let me kill you. Stop that. Thank you. Now that Silverfane's actually somewhat decent, I can use it in battle. Thank God. I was thinking it was always gonna suck. Of course, whenever it misses, that kind of sucks, but... Notice that Haunter's cry has changed. Like, I think in, either second or third gen, they changed it slightly. It's, like, different now than it was back then. I don't know why they did that, but oh well. I'm still gonna use the switch and pull method here. Just cause. I still want Simofane to, you know, get a little bit better. What I could probably do is go along the bridge to Fuchsia for level grinding, and then come back to this gym and be able to use Simofane. But I don't know, cause it's gonna take a long time. And I'm thinking what I should probably do is just do that after this gym, and then use Simofane in the next gym. But I still don't know about that though. That's kind of sketchy. I don't really have any time to do regular level grinding until between now and the next recording session. Because I still have 4 more videos to do, including this one. So, yeah, that doesn't... And it's like 5:30 right now, so that doesn't leave me like any time. I said I would watch a movie with my mom, too, and her movies are always like 2 hours long. Plus, I want to go outside like every day and swing, so that takes an hour. So if you take out like those 3 hours, it might as well be 8:30 right now. If that makes any sense. It probably does, but I'm just worried that it doesn't. You better not have... disabled by- okay, it didn't. Maybe Lick will do more. No. It doesn't- what? Ghost-type moves don't affect Psychic-types in this game? What the fuck? The anime said that Ghost-types were better! In this game, they're worse! Jeez. Fuck you, anime. Wow. I mean... did you see that? That was awful. Okay, well I guess Peril's gonna be sitting out for the remainder of this gym. I mean, jeez. That was terrible. Huh. At least we're doing good on levels right now, except for Simofane, but that's to be expected. How many hyper potions? We have 8, and we have some money left over too, I think, so that's good. Plus, we keep getting more money. How much money do we have? Yeah, we've got enough. Honestly, I have no idea which tile connects to which. Except for, I know which one to take the first time. But, you know, after that first trainer, I don't know which one. So I just kind of go around randomly until I eventually get there. Don't worry though, after I beat all these trainers in this episode, hopefully, next time, I'll just start off right in front of the gym leader. Why did I just do that? So it won't take so long. Of course, now that that thing's used barrier, that's barely gonna do any damage at all. Fuck you, Mr. Mime. I love how Mr. Mime has Imp Mon's ears. Or is it that Impmon has Mr. Mime's ears? Why am I still talking about Digimon? That's so stupid! Jeez! Don't do that! Not supposed to do that. Shelby and I are actually doing a Digimon roleplay right now with Impmon and Renamon. It's kind of weird, because I always seem to be the dominant character. Like, not even just in roleplays with her, in roleplays with anybody. I'm always either, like, the male, or the same age, or if my character is the female, then she's always really dominant over the male, like in Sky and Drika's case with Holly. Drika is the female in that relationship, and Sky is male, but Drika's definitely in control when it comes to the physical stuff. If that makes any sense. So, yeah, that roleplay is kind of fun, but she's like never on DeviantArt on the weekends, so it's like, Shelby, please get on, I want to roleplay. Please don't die, Simophane, really? Okay, I guess I'm not using Simophane throughout the rest of this gym because it's really starting to suck. No, it's not even starting to suck, it sucked from the start. So, screw that. Anyway. Wow, they're like barely giving us any money. Fuck you. Alright. Let's just heal our guys here a little bit. I can still use Peril against like the Slow Bros and Slow Pokes. It's just I can't use it against like, Kadabra and all them. Because, you know, he's got Mega Drain still. Which is turning out to be a big help. That sounded like sarcasm, but it wasn't. It actually is helping. And then, of course, there's some random channelers in here, but they have ghost types, I think, for some reason. Which is odd. Yeah, see? Ghost type. Random. I thought we were already done with that. We were back at that, Pokemon Tower. Pokemon Tower. A graveyard for Pokemon. A place for trainers to put their deceased and fallen partners to rest. Forever. Let's plow it down and build a radio tower! Seriously, that... what? This place used to be a graveyard, why is it a radio tower all of a sudden? That's kinda bad. Like, wow, how disrespectful to all those dead Pokemans. See, I don't know if you heard that just now, but Hunter's Cry is different in this game. Well, you're about to hear it again. See, it's different. It's what? Why'd they change it? I don't know. Anyways, we can just psychic our way out of this. Pretty easily. Oh, maybe not. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Damn it, 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 damn it. I'm saying damn it like Shadow does. Damn it. Seriously, like, I thought it was gonna be badass, that game, Shadow's game, because, you know, they were gonna be, like, cussing and stuff, and people were gonna die, there was gonna be guns. I thought it was gonna be amazing, but no. It turns out the only cuss word they say is damn, and hell, if you count hell as being a cuss word, which I personally don't, it's a place, so. Yeah. Like, that game could have been a lot better than it was. Again, talking about Sonic games. But at least I'm not talking about Digimon. Yeah, that game could have been so much better. I mean, if they didn't just half-ass it like they did, you know? They didn't even try. Like, you saw in the intro and a couple of the cutscenes that they used the CG that was really good graphics and everything, and it looked amazing. But then most of the cutscenes looked like they were just not finished, and they decided, no, fuck it, we're not gonna finish this. So, yeah, they really didn't even try. And, like, they left a whole lot of glitches in there without taking them out that are easy to do. On accident, I mean. Also, it's a little bit frustrating because a lot of people finally thought that we were gonna figure out who and what the hell Shadow was, but then it's like, okay, well, now there's 500 bajillion different possibilities of who or what he is, and we know even less. Fuck you, Sega. So, it was really disappointing. It could have been a lot better, but oh well. It was kind of neat to play as Shadow overall, but they really could have done a lot better. It just made Shadow look even worse than he already did. A lot of people hate Shadow because they think he's like a Sonic recolor, or that he's a really unoriginal character. Which, he is looking at him now, but, you know, back in 1999 when he was made, it hadn't been done 10 million times yet, so, you know, taking that into consideration, I don't think he's that unoriginal. Definitely a confusing character, but not unoriginal. Not really. Well, where do we go next? I have no idea. Oh, hey, we're at the gym leader. I don't want to be there. Not yet, anyway. Then again, this video is going on a little bit long. Here, after this battle, I'm probably gonna end it, and then go off screen, beat all the other trainers, and then save right in front of the gym leader. So that we can do that next video, and then just keep going from there. Or what I might do is just cut it off after this battle, and then show all that stuff next episode. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do that. Just to have the LP go on that much longer. And be able to put out that many more videos so quick, you know. That's always good. Because after this, I still have 3 more that I have to do. After this recording session, Flora Sky and Red are both going to be up to 22 parts. I believe, yeah, this is part 21 of Red. So then I have to do Flora Sky part 21, Red part 22, Flora Sky 22. And after the next video I record, I might be going outside, but then again, maybe not. I'm also, like, trying to render the videos at the same time as I'm recording new ones, so that I don't have to do it later. Because it takes a while. And I might as well do it while I can. Because if I do it while I'm using Photoshop or something like that, then... it takes up a lot of computer capacity. Whatever you want to call that. Freaking Haunter using hypnosis. Excuse me. Man, I wish I could be like NCS and burp on command. Because I drink soda like he does during these things, but I can't burp like he does. And again, maybe that's because I'm female. Females don't burp. We all know that. Or maybe I'm just not swallowing it wrong. A burp usually happens whenever you swallow something wrong. Anyways. I'm gonna stop the video right here. See ya. Bye.